are we going? We're here at the Los Angeles Film Festival. We just saw I'm So Excited. What's the Spanish title?
Los Amantes Pasajeros, en realidad.
Los Amantes Pasajeros. And that's a pun, right? It could mean lover passengers.
The lover passenger. Yeah.
Or it could mean casual lovers.
Casual lovers, yeah.
So introduce yourselves. Tell me your names.
My name is Gonzalo Torrens, and I'm a screenwriter.
A little louder.
My name is Gonzalo Torrens, and I'm a screenwriter director of Too Much Water.
My name is Nicolas Botana, and I'm co-director and screenwriter.
It's called Too Much Water.
Too Much Water. Exactly.
Yeah. And you're a little bit excited right now because you just met one of your heroes.
I just have to leave right now. I want to follow him.
Oh, you want to? He's going to the party.
I don't know.
You want to go? You want to take a break?
I think he's going, yeah.
Yeah.
We should go to a party, okay. Actually.
Okay, we got interrupted because tu amigo, ¿cómo se llama?
Gonzalo.
Gonzalo. He's an incredible fan of Guillermo del Toro. He met Guillermo del Toro. He made a great connection, and he wants to go get drunk with Guillermo del Toro. So we'll see him at the party. But meanwhile, what's your name again?
Nicolas.
Nicolas has agreed to chat with us and give a Latin perspective on a Latin movie. So before the movie, we looked at the IMDb rating, and we saw all the movies of Almodóvar ranked. And this movie, according to those numbers, ranked like 21 out of 23, something like that. Very low. They gave it a 5.6 out of 10. So our expectations going in were very low. I thought I was deserved better. What was your goal? In Spanish, he's going to speak Spanish slowly, and then I will try to translate. What was your opinion?
Yo creo que el hecho de que la crítica fuera tan mala jugó a favor de la película, porque superó las expectativas.
So he agrees with me. I think it's always nice when you're happily surprised when you expect less and you get more.
Es una película muy divertida.
He thought it was very funny.
Que además en el cine cuando todo el público se está divirtiendo, la risa se contagia y nos divertimos todos en la sala.
And he said, given the experience of seeing it in public with other people, the laughter was contagious. Mm-hmm. Anything particular that you could see in the movie that you can think of? Una cosa particular. Latina que no sería obvio para una persona americana.
No, una cosa que me gustó mucho fue es una película muy descontracturada, muy
sí, descontracturada. Una, it's a difficult word for me, descontracturada.
Sí, me parece que un director como Almodóvar, que es muy reconocido, se puede dar esa licencia, se puede dar ese lujo de contar una historia de este tipo.
So Almodóvar is a known director with respect, and he has the luxury of making a movie like this.
No cualquier director contaría con el apoyo de estudios de cine y llegaría a Hollywood haciendo una película así.
Not just any director could get away with this in a studio type setting like Hollywood. Since we've got you here, why don't you tell us a little bit about your own movie. You understood?
Bueno, yeah. Sí, nosotros vinimos con Gonzalo.
He came with Gonzalo.
Con un cortometraje, a short film.
Short film. And where are you guys from?
Too Much Water. From Uruguay.
Uruguay. And it's called Too Much Water. Is this a genre movie, or can you classify it by genre, or it doesn't define?
Es un cortometraje que mezcla misterio. Mystery,
okay.
Humor.
Suspense or thriller mixed with comedy.
Exactly.
Oh, it could be a fun combination.
Las dos palabras.
And you said you made it with four actors, and you guys are co-directors?
Co-directors.
And what
asked? Co-directores y escribimos también entre los dos.
Okay, so they both wrote it and they both directed. And do you both edit also? Editing, editare.
También.
And
sí, y la produjimos también. Sí, sí, sí.
Is there anything where you do it alone and something else where he does it alone, or everything is together?
No, no, los dos hicimos toda la preproducción y la postproducción fue entre los dos.
Okay. And, filmar
sí.
los dos.
Escribimos.
Even writing.
No, en el momento del rodaje había un equipo.
Oh, cuando, un equipo.
Transformamos un equipo.
Okay.
Y después, bueno, la música la hizo un músico allá de Uruguay.
¿El director de fotografía?
Sí, en el momento
¿Eres
del rodaje.
¿Eres tú?
Era,
no. Oh,
éramos
okay.
directores. No.
So it says, when the time comes to actually film the movie, then they have a team set up. But all the pre-production they did together, and then the editing after, and the sound you guys did, or somebody else?
No. Gente que nos ayudaba siempre okay. hubo en todo el proceso, pero acaparamos más varios roles.
Okay. And they've gone to film school. They've studied 4 years. Of
sí,
film, right?
Este fue un proyecto que hicimos por afuera. Nosotros nos conocimos, fuimos compañeros en la escuela de cine, pero esto lo hicimos por afuera. Fue un cortometraje, es un short film with friends.
So yeah, they just got their friends together and made this outside of their school projects. Okay. Are you finished with film school? ¿Han terminado? Okay.
Él sí terminó la escuela de cine. Yo en este momento estoy terminando de editar mi egreso. El proyecto de egreso.
Ingreso. Oh, okay. So his colleague has already finished film school. Okay. So va a ser el primer año.
De egreso.
Oh, egreso. Okay. He's working on his project, his final project. I got that wrong.
Sí, la tesis. No, I don't know.
It's equivalent of the thesis. Equivalent, of, but a movie. Right?
Sí.
Will it be about how long do you expect it to be? It'll be a feature or a short?
A short film.
Okay.
A short film.
So short is usually less than an hour or less than... or.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
And Gonzalo is el montajista, es el editor.
Okay. And they're going to be here for the whole film festival. And any final words? Anything else you want to say before we go? Palabras, últimas palabras?
I know.
No? Okay. Well, we appreciate you talking with us. All right, take care. Formfilmcast.com.